Hello students. So today we'll begin with a new poem, A House, A Home. Before going into the detail, I will give you a brief about this poem. Here, the poet has tried to define and differentiate between a house and a home. He says that a house is made of bricks, stone and hardwood. It also has fine paints, chimney, window glass, doors, corridors, roof and tile floors. A home is another name for loving family members who take care of each other and work selflessly for one another. Brothers, sisters, father and mother together make a home. It is their unselfish acts of kindness and sharing towards one another that makes a house a home. So here they have tried to differentiate between a house and a home. We'll go into the detail. We'll study stanza by stanza. What is a house? It's brick and stone and wood that's hard. Some window glass and perhaps a yard. It eaves and chimneys and tile floors and stucco and roof and lots of doors. So here they are trying to say or define what is a house. So a house, it's made up of bricks, stone and wood that is hard. It has some window glass and perhaps a yard. So here the idea behind window glass and a yard is that it probably has a small ground and a roof. And it eaves and chimneys and tile floors and stucco and roof and lots of doors. It has eaves. Now what are eaves? Eaves are the part of a roof that meets or overchanges the walls of a building from where it changes the wall. It has chimneys, we all are aware what are chimneys. It has tiles, tile floors and stucco. Now stucco here is plaster that is used for coating wall surfaces or molding into some architectural decorations. It has stucco and roof and lots of doors. In the next stanza, poet defines what is a home. What is a home? It's loving and family and doing for others. It's brothers and sisters and fathers and mothers. It's unselfish acts and kindly sharing and showing your loved ones you are always caring. So, home is more than four walls. It is about loving family and doing something for each other, like the way we care for our siblings or we care for our parents. So, it is doing something for each other. Home is made up of brothers and sisters and mothers and fathers. There is mother, father, brother and sister in a home. It's unselfish acts and kindly sharing. The acts which we do are unselfish. We do not have any motto behind doing it. Like we do not expect anything in return. So it is unselfish act and we kindly share and care with each other, or care for each other. And showing your loved ones you are always caring. You always care for your loved ones. For example, if our mother is not well, so we always care for her without any unselfish motto, and we always make sure that our family is safe. So that is what here the poet Lauren M. Hulley is trying to say. He is trying to differentiate between home and house. So here I have highlighted certain words: brick, stone, perhaps, yard, eaves, chimneys, tile, stucco, then unselfish, kindly, sharing, caring. So these are the words. You have to write their meanings and make sentences. Make sure you do this homework. It will be helpful to you only, so that you will be able to understand the poem easily and you can write the answers further. So we'll just have a quick glance of the exercise given here. Working with the poem, do you agree with what the poet says? Do you agree? If yes, talk to your partner and complete the sentences. And whatever you think you have to write about this, you can talk to your brother or sister or mother or father, and you have to complete the sentences. This is also part of your homework. A house is made of, you can complete this. So here, a house is made of, you can refer the poem as well. Hard bricks, stone, wood. It has dash, so it has window glass, a yard, chimneys, tile floors, doors, and a roof. A home is made by loving and caring parents, brothers and sisters. And fourth, it has, what does a home has? A home has family members who care for each other without any selfish motives. So here, you can add your own things if you want and complete the first question. Your second question is, complete the sentences about your house and home. So you have to write about my house is, you can say my house is made up of bricks, marbles, tiles, or it has beautiful windows made up of glass with a balcony and a roof. This is just for example. You can describe your own house, what does it look like. If it is two-floored, so you can describe two floors. Or if it is one floor, you can describe something about your room, your drawing room, your kitchen. Whatever you want your house to look like or whatever it looks like, you have to mention about it. Then, the best thing about my home is, you can say that we all understand and help each other. We live together peacefully and take out time for each other. We care for each other. These are certain sentences which you can write, and also you can add your own thing, that I playing with your siblings, sitting with your family. You can add anything in this and make sure you complete your homework. That is question number 1 and 2. So here we end poem, A House and a Home.